What's up, guys? General Santucci. I'm here to show you a mod I found on Steam Workshop. If you watch the History Channel, they do the Spartan things about the Spartans, and you'll notice that this is the one from Thermopylae. The Spartans look like this on the History Channel, and the ones over here. This would be more for like the some of the other History Channel things, and then the Deadliest Warrior. They would have this type of Spartan unit. And these are most of the Royal Spartans over here. And these are the heroes of Sparta, like Thermopylae. Now, let's take a look at the other ones, see if there's any changes. These are the Spartan hoplites. They have different helmets now. They don't look like a bunch of noobs, thank God. But they have a leather armor. This guy looks pretty cool up there, the officer. I also got the Bureaucoid hoplite. They look like they're wearing cloth armor. Some of them were in heavy leather. They're not Spartans. They're slaves made of Spartans. They use them as infantry and stuff. I just have a bunch of Gedi over here. They're going to attack the hell out of me. And see, these guys are ready for war. Let's see what the Spartans can do. We're going to put these guys in the flanks. So let's move over. We want these guys to be in full hoplite formation.
Understood. Spartans!
And we're going to have them this. I'm not sure if CA likes this. Their computer is smart enough to hard group, because you can see how hard group them. And let's see what happens. Let's let these guys come after us.
Unless a commander will be disarmed today, we face a mighty foe. But the omens are excellent. You, my soldiers, are brave and true. I will do my part, and we will prevail.
Really excited. That's a lot of people. They outnumber the Spartans by like a gazillion. But let's see if the Spartans can hold true to their superior fighting skills. Far away, so I might be able to position myself on a hill properly. You see how CA left that gap between the lines? I didn't hard group them that way. It's just the way the game just works. Now these guys are gonna fold like a deck of cards, but the center will hold strong. That's usually not how it went in the ancient world. You always wanted to put your strongest units on your flanks, but I'm doing it differently. Oh yeah, here we go. I need to, wait, the whole army's changing formation.
At the double!
Oh, never mind.
Our general is under attack!
That was a bad move. I think we need to reposition these guys.
Lacedaemon!
Alright, you can tell these guys are losing. These guys are probably gonna lose. It seems like sword units always prevail against anything that uses a spear. Have to pull these guys away. These guys will not survive much longer.
General! Sparta! Cut them down! You got the double!
Need to really take these guys out quick. That one raised the banner.
Glory! We await you, come on. You take these containers home and off to work and over. Spin! Ready!
good his phalanx really is. Look at them outflanking me. Oh my god. This sucks. Faster, please. The slowest I've ever seen. Royal Spartans to the test. Actually routed. Well, this is not the Spartans of old, so that sucks. But we killed a lot of their units. Definitely that Royal Spartan. They got a lot of kills. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed that little showcase. The link will be in the description below. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Thanks.